Hey, it's the founder of KartFab here, and today we're going to learn about the go-kart seat, seat slider, and brackets and frame that you use to attach the seat to your go-kart. So if you're just looking for a double seat go-kart seat or a single seat go-kart seat, you can check out the links in the description. They also have the links for the seat slider as well. But if you're following the plans that I have on kartfab.com, we're going to go over the seat slider bracket, so let's check that part out first. Next is the seat bracing. It's a 105 degree angle, so that's a 52.5 degree cut and a 45 degree cut. Be careful, it's kind of hot when you're finished welding, so make sure you don't touch anything with your bare hands. Notice that's a 105 degree angle. Next is the seat frame brackets. These things are the things that are welded to the seat frame that you will bolt your seat to. So I TIG welded everything here in the video. You don't have to TIG weld anything on a go-kart. Any form of welding will work. So that's it for the go-kart seat. This is the final product when your go-kart is finished. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Have a good one.